Hello, and welcome to this Walmart Seller Academy tutorial for the Listing Quality and Rewards Dashboard on Walmart Marketplace. In this video, we'll discuss how Walmart Marketplace listing quality is measured. We will also look at the Listing Quality and Rewards Dashboard and the in-depth insights of the Item Details page in Seller Center. Lastly, we will explore the Bulk Attribute Editor, a useful feature that helps you improve the listing quality for many of your items all at once. Ongoing listing optimization is crucial to selling successfully on Walmart.com. Listing improvements may increase product discoverability in search and browse results and help customers make better informed purchasing decisions. Plus, listing quality is one of the factors contributing to your Pro Seller badge status. But where do you start when you need to optimize your listings? At Walmart, we measure the listing quality score to take the guesswork out of the optimization process. This holistic score provided at the catalog and item level helps measure the strength of content and discoverability, offer, and ratings and reviews factors on any given listing so that you always know where you need to improve. To discover your listing quality score, learn about your progress toward the Pro Seller badge and take advantage of specific recommendations to improve your listings. Head to Seller Center, click on Growth Opportunities under Analytics, and navigate to the Listing Quality and Rewards dashboard. At the top, you'll see three informational boxes: your progress toward earning the Pro Seller badge, your overall listing quality score, and an overview of the items that have post-purchase quality issues. Under that, you'll find an item search and filtering options for your entire catalog. You can easily search for items by title, SKU, or item ID. Narrow your focus to view items by listing quality priority and score, competitive price, and fast shipping options. You can also export these items into a downloadable spreadsheet for easy offline access. Now let's look at how to get valuable insights and details on any item in your catalog with the Item Details page. Click on the Details button next to any listing and you'll see a lot of insights about your listing. Basic item details, product stats at a glance, product type. Here you can report an issue in case your product has been assigned an incorrect product type. Read item level reviews. A breakdown of your listing quality score. We recommend that you aim to achieve your listing quality to be above 60% whenever possible. Below, you'll get more item insights organized into three tabs. The Content and Discoverability tab looks at a variety of attributes that determine how easily customers can find your product on Walmart.com. If your product has a missing attribute or a content issue, such as a low image resolution or a very short title, you can address them right from the dashboard. Next, the Offer tab tells you how to strengthen your offer by altering its price, shipping speed, and checking its overall in-stock rate. All these factors can lead to a user making a vital purchase decision. Click on the text below Issues Detected to see additional info on when your item was in stock and whether it is published or unpublished. Finally, you can click on the Post-Purchase tab to examine what issues may have been affecting the item after the purchase was made. Keeping your post-purchase issue rates low will help keep your customers happy and get them coming back for more. Now, let's look at the Bulk Attribute Editor, a spec in the Listing Quality and Rewards dashboard that allows you to update content for many items at a time to save you a lot of time and effort. You'll be able to access the Bulk Attribute Editor by clicking its button here in the Listing Quality and Rewards dashboard. You have a couple of toggle options to filter your assortment to view only trending items or items that have attribute issues. Then, select a spec category and product type to update. You can view the number of SKUs you have listed in your catalog assigned to each category to the right of the category title, which can help you prioritize updates. Once you have chosen the spec category and product type, select one or more of the available attributes. You can also make specific item selections using Refine by Item feature. Now select Create Spec to populate a file and head to the File Center under the Analytics heading to download your spec. When you open the spec, you will notice that some cells are gray-filled. This means that content is locked, and even if you edit those fields, the changes may not go through. In all other fields, provide as many attributes as possible to improve browse and search discoverability of your products on Walmart.com. Once you fill out the spec with your updates, upload the completed file in the Upload tab. Simply drag and drop the file to the upper right-hand corner or select Click Here to choose the file from your computer. And that's it. Thank you for watching this Seller Academy tutorial. As always, if you need more information, please visit our Seller Help page at sellerhelp.walmart.com to learn more about the listing quality dashboard.